Internet predators, they're every parent's worst nightmare. I went online to see for myself. What I found might shock you. This technologically advanced computer is a fascinating device. After a quick tutorial and a few hours setup, I was online. Within seconds, I found my way to a chat room and a young man named Billy, who I began to solicit for sex. He told me he was 12, and I told him that I had Burt Reynolds' good looks. After explaining who Burt Reynolds was, he agreed to meet. Then it was off to Sherman Oaks, to Billy's well-appointed home. Hold it right there, Tommy. I'll take it from here.
Hey, Billy? Billy?
Hi, come on in. I'll be right out.
Hi, why don't you have a seat?
Hi, who are you?
Have a seat, relax. I'm Chris Hansen. I'm a reporter doing a piece for Dateline about online predators.
You know, it's interesting, Chris, because I also happen to be doing an exclusive investigative report on online predators. And my cameraman, I don't know where he went, but Tommy was here a moment ago.
Sir, what are you doing here?
I'm here to see Billy.
And your name is?
I'm Rick Richards.
Is this a photo of your penis?
Well, technically that's a horse's penis, but I did represent it as my own. Hey, and wait a minute. Is Billy somewhere around? Because, you know, we have a dinner reservation and we got to get going.
Excuse me, sir. Why do you have a box of wine and a skateboard?
I'm sure there's a simple explanation.
And what do we have in the bag here? We have a corsage, a Polaroid camera, whip of some kind, and a butt plug. Well, I have someone else here who would like to talk to you.
I hope the heck it's Billy.
No, it's the police.
The police?
We've got a runner.
Hey, let me go!